Now, in this lecture, we will discuss how the light can increase the rate of reaction, right? Now, there is a reaction that we are aware of. The reaction between hydrogen and chlorine does not take place in dark, right? But in the presence of diffused sunlight, the reaction will start taking place. And if this reaction mixture is exposed to direct sunlight, then an explosive reaction will take place. That means this light is doing something that is increasing the rate of reaction between hydrogen and chlorine, or it lets hydrogen and chlorine to react, right? So hydrogen and chlorine react to form HCl in the presence of diffused sunlight. Right, diffused sunlight, right? And the reaction is explosive in direct sunlight. Right, now we know that sunlight is also a form of energy, like temperature is a form of energy, right? So energy will increase the effective collisions, right, between the reactants, right? So here the reactants started reacting because sunlight has increased the effective collisions between the reactant molecules, right? So sunlight is also a form of energy that increases the energy of reactants, right? Energy of reactants, right? I hope this is clear to you. Now we are done with temperature and sunlight effect on rate of reactions. Thanks.